G'day, MrBuzZ here. Today's video, we're checking out some nunchucks and a flail with a ball and chain. But before I check out the weapons, I'm gonna check out this very, very special mod.
Yeah. Take two. Awesome. That's wicked. This is a mod made by the developer. Woo! This is so much fun. That's cool. Woo! Oh yeah. Wonder which hand they do. Alright, cool. But not only can we thank him for the game, but I mean that's awesome. This awesome. Wow. If you can use it like that, or do you have to? Whee! Oops. Alright, cool. Enough of that. Let's pick that back up. Cool. Very cool. Also, this is what I'm here to look at today. Right, two of them. That seems a bit floaty now. Let me just. Oops. Alright. That's a bit better. I think. Anyway. Yeah. Try it out. I love the way that happens. Come here.
All right, 3-hit combo. Boom, boom, boom.
Whoa. Oh, nice. Oops. That's pretty good. Now, try out the original. That's awesome. Details, the chain, wrap it around almost. Oops. They're a bit bloody, that's cool. Oops. Easy again. Oh, they didn't hit him that hard. Oh, how'd she get up? Pretty good. Makes my arm stretch though. That's why I turned the thing down. It's actually not as bad as it was. I don't know if it's still set on that default that I changed it to, but let's have a look. Yep, 1.2. Alright. Cool. Because I had it on 1.3 and that was just a little bit too long. Now. Try.
I'm putting together sort of a series because I was in the arena using a few weapons. I'm going to chop it down to like 5-minute episodes. So hit subscribe if you want to see them, and I'll catch you in the next video. See ya!